It's crossing the logo over. Your dad is crossing the logo OV. You know what I'm saying? And that dude crossed the feet. I don't know what's going on.
I threw a bad pass.
Yes, you did. Your days are crossing the 50 over.
So the Titans in possession of the football here as we get you reset. They've got a first down in field goal range already. They'll run on first down with Evans. And he will lose.
You got time up? Okay.
Up to the 24.
Hey, yeah, I play ball.
That one ain't the king. You know that now.
I don't give a fuck. We out there, whoever got down carrying that potato field.
Mm-hmm. Stay home.
They keep it on the ground. This time it's Henry.
Time out? Yeah, man. Dude, you ain't gonna have none after I call this first down. Time out.
As I'll talk it over here before what'll be an important third down and four.
How are you? Thursday? I'm Thursday on too. Let's see who's gonna hit 40. I'm gonna hit that 40 on your ass. Stay home.
They'll run it again with Henry. There we go. There we go.
When they tell me to do, they tell me.
No, I'm 47.
They tell me, you 47?
Yeah. Shit, nigga, my grandson's 5. Hell, my oldest, I got 126. Then I got another one be 26 in June. And then my baby, she'll be 18 or 8.
Big spot now for Steven Goskowski. This for the final stages. I know you though. We ain't old. Yeah. And Goskowski, I thought we about to say.
You probably not age of my baby, bro. But well, even then, he probably older than you too, because shit. My baby brother, what that nigga, 40?
Did they score too soon? Post-game will tell us,
right? Depending on what happens on this drive. Yeah, you like Florida, that's how we'll analyze it. If the other team scores, they score too soon. Yeah, my grandson's 5. That nigga, he played this shit. Yeah, I've been teaching him how to play.
You still ain't gonna call that 50, though. You ain't gonna give me that idea, man. And he's gonna be out of bounds here as the running back will. You still ain't gonna call that 50, though. OV.
Out there, set ready for this next drive. And we just come out here with our other set.
They're sort of seeing themselves spiral out of control. Let's see if they can get things back on track. And this is
where King gonna have another one. I'm on it. Being calm and
really being firm with his
yes, sir. Yes, sir. Oh my, it's me.
Yeah, that was you, but bro, that shit crazy because I'm trying to get out of bounds when I first catch it anyway.
I know, and I'm pulling your ass away from out of bounds. I know where you're going. ULC style, nigga.
Wow. That's my kid's fuck, man. Come on, man.
Yeah, sure. I told you when you call that 50 no more, though. That's a curse. When I tell a nigga that, I mean it. No time out. Yeah, it's over. Excellent job pushing through tacklers. Time to pick up. Good game, my guy. You fought, though. Okay, you did. Been in this spot before. Now there's a little bit of desperation creeping in, and all you're doing when you're talking to your defensive teammates is
I'm blowing this game for yourself.
Man, we ain't blowing them, but some coffee in the morning when we win it. Because, hey, look, we won. That's it. Man, tell me don't blow the game. I'm going to blow the game over. I'm already up. Try to reverse that cognitive. Don't run by my man like that, nigga.
Yeah, I feel you.
Man, he ain't trying to score on me, boy, no more. A gain of three. Brings up second and trying to punch it in with Henry. One is
worse
than 6-7. Oh, one is bad, Omar. Ain't that bad, huh? I help you out.
Get off my shit. Oh, no, God damn. That's a good game, though.
Hey, yeah, well. That's some good ass shit, man. What a game. sportsmanlike. Good sportsmanship. I fuck with you, really.
Man, fuck you.
So everybody be like, man, if I did post it, but I don't post this shit, man. I'm good with you.
Yeah, I mean, either way,
shit
don't
matter.
That was a good-ass game.
Yeah, that was a good-ass game. That was a dog fight. Yeah. It's better than my 9 or 8. It was a dog.
Damn, boy. Goddamn field goal. I hate losing no game.
No, you have on one, man. Don't have on field goal.
Oh, yeah,
man, if you want to be, you want to be correct, say 10.
Yeah, yeah, I would say you ain't even want to score down now.
Ooh, 7 takeaways. Oh my God. No way, you know.
That was bad. But my defense played great.
Yeah, you took 4 of mine away.
Yeah, that's what I said. We had our 4 takeaways. Yeah, we just had down for real.
Yeah.
Hit
off
with that.
And on God, like, you gonna shut down everybody else around because you were just running by me. I don't know what the hell you doing.
Yeah, I don't know. Yeah, I don't know what they were doing. I mean, sometimes now, them niggas be scared to hit their end.
Oh, yeah. Especially when you turn that witchcraft mode.
That shit be on. Shit, it don't even matter. You can run right to that nigga, that shit. Them niggas act like they don't even want to tackle it. Like, I mean, I don't like blame you, but, you know. Shit is what it is.
Yeah, that's a good ass game though.
Word, but shit, I'ma holler at
you. Yes, sir.
Word. Hey, well, I guess we can go back at 12 if you want to.
All right, he don't show up. Yeah, we do that.
Okay, good.
Spin the block around just like the hand in the car. Come like the battle of the hell, I dare you to cross like a weapon. Then my energy paralyzed, I'm like a finger of 11. Take a second, I'm finna send it like a parent, a message to the best. If it ain't me, then you need to a confession, you a mess. Oh, you ain't scary to me. I heard you was a leader, but that ain't apparent to me. Put dust on you, my cheetah, run up there, I'm air on the scene. And I feel just like a cheetah prince, and I'm an heir to the sea. I mean, for real. Test the driver's saw, so I don't even grab the wheel. That's on my chest, but it don't mean the man is stealing. Man, I'm walking with some money, man, I mean a couple mil. Ew, think you need a mail. You ain't even eating while I'm feasting in the field. That's why I'm always cheesing, cause I feel like Uncle Phil. And all this losers think the freshman ain't half the man as well. Are you irresponsible without your money or not? Thought he had a plan, but we gon' foil his plot. Heard him sneaking in, so we just ran in the spot. And then we spin the block around just like the hand on the clock. Are you irresponsible without your money or not? Thought he had a plan, but we gon' foil his plot. Heard him sneaking in, so we just ran in the spot. And then we spin the block around just like the hand on the clock. Just like the hands on the clock, I go back to bat when I'm doing numbers. All the mad that I'm dropping the bus, so they threw me under. Heard they mad, they don't want to bust, so they put me under. When the winning team go losing, then they choose another. And that's okay, cause I'm competing with me, not you. I live with blessings like I can't stop sneezing, not you. I hate to break up on me and myself, top two. I blow away the competition like a ball of hot soup. And there's no catch. I go and get the bag, and I'm not bringing it back. I'm like a down QB. I put the pain in the past. And if you ever had a problem, promise I didn't ask. So it's 444 in the car, my dash. Shake a pic, told them all you went first, you last. Little boy, that's facts. I'ma grow that cash to my money. Hit of the pack, walk with a sack, shaking a mile, breaking a mile, talking my talk, walking.
turn it on. Maybe the shoes, maybe the team, maybe the camp, maybe the crew. You need a win, who need a win? That's all we do. I've been a king and I've been about mine. Never could doubt mine. They running the route, I leave them outline when I hear them. Here for the keeps, had to make out with a feast, a family to feed, third cold where the trophy should be. EA got me in the game now, read on with the game now, they're hearing with a lane now, my home second with a rain now, legendary on the field, kind of drip is a skill, it's the highest cause of bill, ain't nothing just a heel.
Is in the great state of Tennessee at Nissan Stadium here in Nashville. The whole of downtown Nashville likely still reverberating with the sounds of the Titans taking a field a moment ago. They're ready for football as their Titans are set to match up with the New York Jets. Just about time to rock as Toe gets ready to meet leather. And off we go from Nashville. This taken in about 4 yards deep. And he'll get it up past the 20 to about the 22.
The Titans take over first and 10 at their own 22-yard line.
Carry for Derrick Henry. Stays on his feet. Give him 10 yards on the pickup. It'll be second and very short.
Tackled at the 32-yard line. 10 yards on the pickup. In second and inches.
Tannehill gonna turn and give this to Henry. And brought down, but not before reaching the 45-yard line. A gain of 13. It's a first down.
First and 10 at the
45. Now Tannehill.
I threw the ball out there to
It's knocked away and incomplete.
Nice play there to force the incompletion. And to me, one thing's for sure. When you're the underdogs and you're playing on the road, you absolutely have to get takeaways. You've got to get the ball from them.
Yeah, win that turnover battle, going to be key. They didn't get one there, but you get the feeling they keep making plays like that, they might just get a few.
Yeah, once you get one, defensive teams think they come in bunches.
And a minimal gain here as he's up to about the 47-yard line. They do get a couple, but they'll be left staring at a third and 8 coming up.
Third and 8.
He'll get this one complete. That's A.J. Brown.
Yeah, it's on.
Touchdown, Titans.